if under other circumstances I would be very happy, but I don't know.
How's your health?
Well, until March 19, I thought I was a healthy character, but
what happened March?
When I suffered this angina, I've lost weight. I mean, I've lost endurance.
You fainted?
No, I have severe chest pains.
How do you feel right now?
Yes. Oh, bakit? No, not that one. Yung malambot. Oh, ayun. Nasaan? Hindi, kailangan na ako ko yun eh. Oh. Giving me permission to sit to also the Supreme Court for allowing me to vote, because the President's approval was subject to the concurrence of the Supreme Court. So I wrote the Chief Justice this morning, and I just received the Supreme Court paper approving.
Lagyan natin ng ang diameter. Lagyan natin ng matas tayo. Matas tayo, atras. Atras tayo, pare, atras.
In my request to the President, I promised him.
Senator, you feel that your life is in any danger in this operation?
I don't think so. I think this is a common operation. So,
how long are you
because Minister Barbero told us that we do not have this bypass operation very soon. Yes. Life might be in danger from 6 months to 1 year. Is that correct?
Yes,
that's correct.
That's your prognosis.
That is the prognosis.
Okay.
Particular conditions set by either party for the departure of Minister of Senator Aquino?
I'm not aware of any. I think the President allowed him to go for medical reasons and for humanitarian reasons.
Now, his condition, he calls for an operation on the heart, is that it?
According to three doctors who examined him at the Philippine Health Center, yes, he needs positively a bypass operation.
How long is this likely to take and how long will he be away?
He calculate between 3 to 4 weeks, God willing, of course.
Has he made a commitment that he'll come back?
Yes, he made a solemn commitment to come back, and I'm sure he will come back.
There was nothing else, no other agreements prior to his departure?
None, as I know of. I feel that the President allowed him to go purely on compassionate reasons.
Was there any restrictions as far as discussing the Philippine political situation or engaging partisan politics abroad?
I understand that he did impose that upon himself, and I am sure he will respect his own commitment.
Thank you, sir.